Hi, my name is Emily. I'm a sophomore at Mazama High School. I'm 15 and I'm involved in the teen parent program. When I was 13, I got pregnant with my son Elijah, and 2 weeks after having him, my mom told me that all the decisions that I made from now on lie on me and not her, that I was on my own, and she left. That's when I started couch surfing through family member to family member. 9 months after living on my own, DHS found out about my situation and they placed me in the foster care system. I was in a very unhealthy situation in my foster home, and I was trying to see if I could get switched out, but no one would take a teen parent and her child. Like, I had waited until Carrie got there, and me and Carrie were talking, and she said, "I know someone that knows a foster parent that takes it and take in a teen parent." And so then the next day they placed me with Becky. I didn't even know that that was the girl that she was talking about, but I was like so happy. And then I met you like right after that. My mom was never really there emotionally for us, and it was very hard the last year I lived with her. And Becky is actually like, I consider her more my mother. Like, she is a blessing, and every time I come home, like, I'm excited to come home and see my family and to talk to her about things and just everything. She makes me feel at home, and it feels like I'm like loved. I actually feel loved and like supported, and like that someone cares about me. So, since I've been living with Becky, it's like such a blessing. Like, I don't even know how to explain it. She's been so great. Like, when I came in to her house, like, I had never had a crib for Elijah, and for the first time, like, I had my own room with him, with the crib and everything. Like, that was just amazing to me. Like, I don't know how to explain it. That might sound weird to some people, but it was awesome. She just helps me out in like every single part of my life and understands and supports me. And she loves Elijah a lot. There's actually been a lot that's changed ever since I've been in YFC. Well, my mom, Becky, is a Christian, and I have always believed in God but have never had a relationship with him. And she would always like talk about it. She listens to the Christian radio, Air One, and everything, and like, it got me thinking. And then when I joined YFC, that was what really convinced me that I needed to further my relationship with God. And now I go to church every Sunday, I go to Bible study, I'm going to youth group, and I'm growing that strong relationship with him. This is my son Elijah. He is 18 months old now, and he is my everything. I don't know what I would do if I didn't have him. Thank you to all the people that support YFC, because without you guys, I wouldn't have a relationship with Jesus, and I wouldn't be in the home that I am in today.
Just love her like Jesus, carry her to him. His yoke is easy, his burden is light. You don't need the answers to all of life's questions. Just know that he loves her, stay by her side, and love her like Jesus.